The divide between the guardians of our society and those they serve seems wider now than it's been in my lifetime. But no one can doubt being a law enforcement officer is becoming increasingly dangerous. Ferguson, Baltimore, Baton Rouge, Dallas, Milwaukee. Just a few of the many places in our country where violent protests have been blamed on members of the Thin Blue Line.
We have brothers in our congregation who are full bands, who are officers, high status officers. So again, not just one but a few. So they have to bail out, they have to.
If you knew what I knew, then you do what I do. For some reason you won't, so I know that you don't. And it's not that you can't, it's cause you choose that you ain't. It's the truth you can't fake, either you do it. If you knew what I knew, you'd be scared of that lie. You would teach in the street knowing that you may die. You would call them the devil that prophesied lie. You would put away sin and cast it to the side. If you really knew God, you would say he was black. You would teach me Israelites and gotta come back to his laws and commandments and wouldn't look back. Saying thus said the Lord, and that's a well-known fact. If you really knew God, you would say he was black. You would teach me Israelites and gotta come back to his laws and commandments and wouldn't look back. Saying thus said the Lord, and that's a well-known fact. If you knew what I knew, you might change your name too. Let the old man die, be made a new you. Change up the whole game and do new things too. There can't never do me, and if you knew what I knew, if you knew what I knew, you be living more Christ-like. Do what I do, keep your sins.
on.
Aye, Captain. They are, and a nice lot too.
The triangle. It is a powerful occult symbol, layered with multiple meanings. These symbols surround us, often hidden in plain sight, as a subtle signal to those with eyes to see, of their allegiance to the New World Order. It also has different meanings, depending on how it is used, and whether it is pointing up or down. For example, notice the alignment of the eye inside the triangle. This is no accident, but a visual representation of the all-seeing eye of Horus that floats atop the pyramid on the back of every dollar bill. Obama worshippers adapted the gesture as a sign of unity, never realizing that Hitler's hands made the exact same gesture over 75 years ago. He also used this gesture as a supposed sign of unity. But the unity that it actually represents is a cult, the unity of the satanic trinity of the Antichrist, false prophet, and the dragon, Satan.
Every layer of the sin when you peel through it.
No, 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 no.